back in the day, you were either a print model or a runway model.
Fashion shows were like very quiet little affairs, and the only people attending were, you know, fashion executives, people buying clothes, and the fashion press, and that was it.
There was a shift when the print girls started doing runway.
When designers put all the girls on the runway, it changed the caliber of a fashion show.